This video is the solution of exercise 1C sets from R. Sagarwal book, class 11, question number 7. Let's start. So question number 7 is, if A equal to, set A equal to A, B, C, D, E, and set B equal to A, C, E, G, and C, set C equal to B, E, F, G. Then we have to find the question. First is, A intersection B minus C. So first of all, we will solve B minus C. For that, first we will write elements of B. Hum B ke elements likhenge. A, C, E, G. Ab hum likhenge elements of C. B, E, F, G. Now we will find the element which is only available in B. Ab hume wo element nikalna hai jo ki sirf B mein hai. C mein nahi ho sakta hai. Start karte hain first element se. A. A B mein hai but C mein nahi hai. C. C bhi A mein hai but C mein nahi hai. E. E dono mein hai to hum ise nahi lenge. G. G bhi dono mein hai. Ye bhi hamara element nahi hoga. तो हमारा B minus C क्या हुआ? Set of element which is only available in B. वो elements के set जो कि सिर्फ B में है. तो हमारा B minus C है AC. अब हमें निकालना है A intersection AC. AC हमारा B minus C है. Intersection means common. Common elements निकालने हैं. We have to find common elements between these two sets. हम एक elements यहाँ पे लिखते हैं. Elements of A. A, B, C, D, E. Now elements of B minus C. Elements of B minus C is A and C. A and C. Now we will find the common elements. So common element is A common, B no, C yes, D no, E no. So common element is A and C. So our answer will be A intersection B minus C is A C, set of AC. This is our answer. Let's see next question. So question number 2 is A minus B union C. So first we will write B union C. B union C means we have to write all the element of B and C each time. Only one time. We will not repeat any element. So first we will start writing with element of B. So element of B is A, C, E, G. Now we will write element of C. So it is start from B, B, E, F, G. But here E and G are repeating. So we will not repeat any element. Now again we will write the correct set. A, C, B, E, F, G. we will not repeat any element. Okay, this is our B union C. Now we have to find A minus B union C. So A minus means the element which is only available in A, not in B union C. Now we will write the element of A here. A, B, C, D, E. And element of B union C. B union C ke elements likhenge hum yahan pe. A, C, B, E, F, G. Now we will start finding which element is only available in A. अब हम वो एलिमेंट निकालेंगे जो कि सिर्फ ए में है. पहले एलिमेंट से स्टार्ट करते हैं. वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम फर्स्ट एलिमेंट, दिस इज ए. तो ये नहीं होगा बिकॉज ये दोनों में है. दिस इज अवेलेबल इन बोथ. बी, बी इज ऑल्सो अवेलेबल इन बोथ. दिस इज नॉट ई आवर एलिमेंट. सी, सी इज ऑल्सो अवेलेबल इन बोथ सेट. डी, डी इज द एलिमेंट विच इज ओनली इन ए. ई, E is also available in both element set. F and G doesn't require. So our element is only D. D is only available in set A. So our answer is A minus B union C is set of D. This is our answer. Next question. Next question is question number 3. A minus B intersection C. So first of all we will find B intersection C. B intersection C means common elements between A and C. So B elements of B is A, C, E, G, and element of C is B, E, F, G. Now we will find the common element. So A, A is common, no. C, C is common, no. E, E is common, yes. G, G is common, yes. No other elements are common. So our B intersection C is E and G. So we have to find A minus B intersection C. It means the element which are only available in A, not in A in B intersection C. Now we will write the element of A here. A, B, C, D, E. अब हम यहाँ पे B intersection C के elements लिखेंगे. We will write elements of B intersection C. E, G. अब हमें निकालने हैं ऐसे elements जो कि सिर्फ A में है. Now we will find the element which is only available in A. Start from first element, A. A is only available in set A. B, B is only available in set A. C, C is only available in set A. D, D is also only available in set A. Now E, E is available here also. So E is not our answer. Now we will write these four elements A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D. This is the answer. These are the only available elements which are available in set A. So this is A minus B intersection C. This is our answer. A, B, C, D elements hai jo ki sirf A mein hai. B intersection C mein nahi hai. Isiliye ye hamara set jo hoga wo A minus B intersection C hoga. मैं उम्मीद करती हूँ कि आपको ये क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 समझ में आई होगी. अगर आपको कुछ नहीं समझ में आया आप अपने क्वेश्चन को कमेंट में लिख सकते हैं. मैं एक्सप्लेन करने की कोशिश करूँगी नेक्स्ट वीडियो में. और अगर आपको वीडियो पसंद आई आप लाइक का बटन प्रेस करें. अगर आपको वीडियो अच्छा लगा, आपको लगता है कि आपके दोस्तों भी यूज़ करें, आप अपने दोस्तों के साथ शेयर करें। सब्सक्राइब करना बिल्कुल नहीं भूलें, और सब्सक्राइब के बगल में बेल बटन का आइकन है, उसे प्रेस करना बिल्कुल भी नहीं भूलें, अदरवाइज आपको न्यू वीडियो की अपडेट नहीं मिलेगी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 का सॉल्यूशन मैं जल्दी लेकर आऊंगी, तब तक के लिए थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे।